So if you have an injury or you find the Tai Chi form quite complicated and you're struggling with the hands and the feet coordination, you could just try exercises with hands only. So we can do it from a stationary stance, and then we can work through some basic movements. Same principles as always, head pulled up from the crown, shoulders and elbows down, sitting through the stance. So we have a park horse's mane. Turn slightly, hold the ball, turn back, park holds the mane, turn slightly, hold the ball, turn back, park holds the mane, shoulders down, elbows down, moving through the floor. Push. Turn slightly, raise the hand, push knee and push. There to spot the fine. And then we have the pulse monkey. Coordinate, so go as slow as you need to. Try to coordinate the movements while keeping in mind all the principles. Don't focus on the breath too much, you can just relax the breath. Don't breathe with the movements as such. You might find you do naturally. Snake's fist tongue. Not in 24 step. Not seen 24 step very much anywhere. But in the Yang Long form and 21 step. These are just some of the exercises I like to work on or work with beginners on. I have beginners in the class, cloud hands. I find it useful to teach these before form sometimes. making lots of mistakes here, so a trained eye might be able to spot a few mistakes. As always, it's a work in progress. Calling yourself a master is just a little bit closed-minded, really. You never really master. So you do most of the movements, either standing, sitting, or walking steps. Last time I did this, I did it a little bit different, feels different. So I'll have to go back and review that, because I found two ways of doing the same move. Does not feel quite as good, but still, for learning the movement, it's okay. So, hope that was useful. 5 or 6 exercises there just to play with if you're struggling with 24 step or any of the forms. The forms are accumulation, so really try and nail down individual movements, individual postures before you start really digging into the form and forgetting about all the basics. So do your loosened exercises, do some standing, work on individual postures, and then put it all together in the form.